are the Mann Middle School's real life club. We have about 20 students in our club. Without them, this wouldn't be possible.
To raise money, we sold other props, chips, ice cream, and muffins. We also sold raffle tickets to shave one of our 7th grade math teacher's head, who is one of our club advisors.
We use our money to put lives so that we can make care packages to hand out to people who are homeless. We wrote encouraging notes and put them inside the packages. Then we walked around our neighborhood near the school on a Saturday and handed them out to people that needed them. We talked to them and prayed for them. We helped at all people's church food distribution by handing out food to families in need. Also, we helped prep one of our school's classrooms for painting to become a wellness center. We cleaned up a nearby green space by picking up trash and praying over the area. We also wrote encouraging notes, thank you cards, and purchased gift cards for our school, custodians, and faculty members.